Thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir, for the opportunity. I'm speaking in my capacity as Bunge, the head of Bunge Political Analysis. I want to address the issue of Wycliff Ambetsa Oparanya, who advised Wetangula and Mudavadi to disband their political parties. I want to say that in this country, we only have one political party. That party is ODM. So it is Mudavadi and Wetangula to join ODM, not the other way around. Because we are not joking in this country. This is the first time this party called ODM, it is going to produce African president, not just Kenya. So kama kuna issue kule Western, ambayo chama ni mingi, wavunje hizo chama waingie ODM mara moja. That is our stand. So Oparanya is not going anywhere. Oparanya is the deputy party leader in ODM. So it is Mudavadi and this one called Wetangula. Wavunje hizo chama ndogo ndogo. Waingie nayo ODM. Because these are our members. They are not going anywhere. Raila has not become the president. That is what we are waiting for. So chama ni moja. Hakuna chama ingine. Alafu kuna hii mada ingine. Inasema, has the government done enough to control floods in this country? I want to say here, we don't have a government. Because we don't recognize William Samoei Ruto himself. Ruto is not our president. President Akobondo, Raila Amolo Odinga. So we don't know why people are discussing William Samoei Ruto here. It is his responsibility, William Samoei Ruto, now. Because you interfere with Raila Amolo Odinga. Now it is upon you to make Raila the African president. We are not going to campaign, it is your responsibility. Ndio maana unaona marais wanakuja hapa Kenya, jana walikuwa KICC, Ruto anafanya campaign. Ndio Raila kuwe president of Africa. So sisi tufanye campaign ni mambo ya William Samoei Ruto. Before Raila becomes the president of Africa, Ruto is not the president of Kenya. So afanye raka. Sisi ndio tumesema hapa Jakaranda. Fanya raka, campaign iendelee, Raila afate kazi yake. Alafu mambo yako ya Kenya president tunaweza discuss baadaye. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.